Well, the next up is the Academic Excellence Award once again, and this goes to, may I proudly invite Dr. Viral H. Borisagar, the Controller of Examination from Gujarat Technological University. Hearty congratulations to Dr. Borisagar. Well, GTU, if we talk about the Gujarat Technological University, is effectively using technology in all departments, teaching, learning, administration, and examination, which has given them a global recognition of being a truly quality-oriented technical university. The use of technology has, of course, redefined, I should say, the examination process, and Dr. Viral's guidance has indeed been pivotal, to say the least.
Hello, Mr.
Vidal.
Hello.
Hi, I'm fine. How are you?
I'm doing good. So, tell us, how are you feeling getting this prestigious award tonight?
Obviously, I'm feeling very, very special. And it is always exciting when we get some recognition like this. So, I'm feeling really very, very special.
Okay. So, what are the most inspiring innovations or, you know, inputs your university has done?
In our university, we are having more than 4 lakh students. We are conducting examination of more than 4 lakh students in more than 300 exam centers twice a year. We are conducting examination of more than 3,700 subjects in every semester. And always we are using technology and innovations for transparent and smooth conduction of examination. We are the first university in Gujarat state to implement secure online question paper delivery system. Since 2018, we are implementing this. We are the first university to implement digital evaluation. We are implementing digital evaluation since 2012. So we are pioneer in using innovations and technologies in the benefit of students and faculties.
That is amazing, and I hope the students excel. And as the students excel, I know the university does too. So what is that one factor that made you excel to whatever it is today?
It is, we are continuously getting support from our Honorable Vice Chancellor Madam, our Board of Governors Madam, our Registrar Sir, and most importantly, our exam section staff, right from class 1 to class 4, are working very hard to achieve this excellence. And I dedicate these awards to my exam section staff.
That is amazing, and they would love it too. So tell us something that you are the most proud of your university.
Our university is taking, as I told you, our university is taking lakhs of students of examinations very transparently with 100% accuracy, with 0% error. And along with the conduction of examination, we are also doing well. I think we are also in top. If you say in case of startup also, we are doing good. In case of innovations, we are doing good. So in that fields also, we are doing good.
That is amazing. And one last question for you. So Outlook Business Spotlight presents Indo Global Business Excellence Awards 2024. How do you feel being here? Give us one word.
It feels very, very, very special.
Super special, I would say. Thank you so much.
Thank you.